Give it up for Houdini.
In the middle of last night, we were putting something together for y'all. And my main man, Grandmaster D, his father passed away. So we kicking this for my man, Master D. When he need a friend, Houdini's dead.
Everybody put your hand up in the air and wave it from side to side like they just don't care. And if you got a friend, you need a friend, or you want a friend, I want everybody to sing along with Houdini on the one and the two and the. I need a friend. You.
The word we use every day. Most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the way up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friend.
And if you ask me, no, I couldn't be much help. Was a friend somebody you judge for yourself?
I mean,
some are okay and they treat you real cool,
and
some mistake your kindness for being a fool.
We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still with brother this very day. Homeboy!
Summer, winter, spring, and fall.
Woo!
Then the summer, which we never knew at all. This goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends. From uptown, Brooklyn bound, my little brother, Dr. Ice, and the sick patient, the busy Ice. It's on you, Ice.
One, two, break down.
That's
one, two, my partner's name is the rapper Charlie.
When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming
lovers.
But in no time at all, you became my girl.
Me and you,
one-on-one, against the world.
We were
talking on the telephone for hours at a time, or else I was at your house, you was at mine.
And
then came the arguments and all kinds of problems.
But besides
making love, we had nothing in common.
It could have lasted long, but it started out strong. But I guess we went about the whole thing wrong.
Cause out of nowhere, it came to an end. Because we became lovers before we were
friends.
If you know the words to the song, feel free to sing with Houdini.
How many of us have been
East Coast
friends,
West Coast, it don't make no difference. We gonna all get down.
I
like to say it is a pleasure to be down with Rap Mania with all the legends of rap music. And we gonna do this just for y'all, see them tonight. And remember,
before we go any further, girl, let's be friends.
We want you to know one thing,
and one thing only,
Houdini loves you always. If you love Houdini, say yeah!
Come on! Cause ain't you and your girlfriend were so tight. Took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared most of everything you own.
And as she shook your hand, she stole your man.
Woo!
And it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan.
Couldn't trust her with cheese.
Let alone your keys.
Huh.
With friends like these, you don't need enemies, huh?
You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if you're glad he's gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie.
And now you're kind of cold, told the people you meet. Plus, it's something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, we'll say it again, that Houdini and Apollo will always be friends.
Friends,
pump it up, y'all.
How many of us have
you gotta have a friend?
I gotta pass by that black.
Before we go any further, let's be friends.
This song to the father of our DJ, Grandmaster D.